Breaking overnight, a man accused of killing a University of Virginia student is being charged with murder. Jesse Matthew was arrested at the end of September, weeks after 18-year-old Hannah Graham went missing. Her remains were found a month later, about 8 miles from where she was last seen. Matthew is also a suspect in a series of other missing women cases. There is a news conference scheduled for later this morning in Virginia to discuss the latest in that case.